Hey there, lads and lasses, Rhys in here, and we're going to have a bit of fun today giving you Rhys best soccer movies of all time. And let me start by saying I don't think there is one, because I've never really seen a movie transcribed into a from the game of football that really brings the emotions and all. But some of these come damn close, and I'd like to see what you think and hear what you say, and we'll take it from there. Okay, we've got to start by giving a couple of honourable mentions. First of all, Escape to Victory. Everybody loves that. How the hell Pelé got in a Nazi German concentration camp, I don't know. But he did, and he found the lads a way out with his brilliance. So that was good stuff. Shaolin Soccer as well has got to get a good thumbs up. Crazy kung fu fighting, but it's got to be thrown in there. Now let's get serious. Number five for me, The Damned United. David Pierce's book transferred into a very, very gripping movie about the great days of the great man Brian Clough in his time at Leeds United. It's well captured, and it's really authentically, I think, gives you a good insight into the connection between the great coach and his great players who didn't take him to their heart. So The Damned United's got to be in there. It was tough between Fever Pitch and The Damned United, because Fever Pitch to me really encapsulated and integrated a lot of soccer scenes from the authentic games at Arsenal when they won their championship and that incredible drama. The Fever Pitch is definitely up there. It gets elbowed out by The Damned United just. Number four for me, Costa Rica's documentary about Maradona. The first one for me was even better. There's been a remake, but the one that he did about Diego, I think it was in 2008, but that one was phenomenal. And the follow-up that's just been released very recently is exceptional. It's neck and neck between the two, but the Serbian lad, the director, producer, did an amazing job capturing the terrible heartache, the genius of Diego, and everything around him in the madness of his world. Exceptional. Number three, next one, is our friend, my friend, Thomas Rongen's movie, and it's not the one that's going to be made into the Disney movie, it's the original one, Next Goal Wins. If you haven't seen this movie, people, you gotta not rent it, don't rent it, buy the movie, buy it, because it is one for all time. And Thomas was magnificent. It's not an acting performance, because this is the real thing, and he had more a snowball and a microwave's chance. Microwave has more of a chance of surviving than Thomas Rongen and his team from Polynesia did, but they got there, and it's an amazing, heartfelt story, and it could have been number one. Astonishing, and Thomas's heart comes through it. Absolutely wonderful. Next Goal Wins. If you haven't seen that, you're missing out big time. You've got to get it. Number two is a movie called The Two Escobars. This one is a hard watch. It was out in 2010. Pablo Escobar, of course, the drug pin in Colombia, and Andres Escobar, of course, who scored that fatalistic own goal against the United States. This is a great movie. The two of them are not connected in any way, but they're connected in so many ways. It's an intriguing, unbelievable story of football and what a crazed football nation Colombia is. The desire, the passion, all comes through in this movie. Absolutely outstanding. For my number one, though, I've got to go with a documentary, and it is this one, The Great Zidane. This is a wonderful, wonderful, different type of movie. They're all different. All of these pictures that I've given you are wonderful pictures in their own right. But this one, Zidane, for me, I've got it I've got the other ones as well, but I can't find them. I've streamed a couple of them, to be honest. But this one is an unbelievable watch. There's 20 cameras trained on Zidane all the way through a game against Villarreal. And he got sent up, man. I'm spoiling the movie. You got to see it. You got to watch it. It shows the great French genius at his best. And it's against Villarreal with Riquelme and Sorine. And it's a fabulous picture of the real gladiators down in the arena with all the swords out and the combativeness and the tension of the game. It all comes out in this great, great movie. For me, the Zidane picture gets it number one, but it was very hard to discriminate because they're all fantastic pictures. If there was one that I says you got to go and watch, you got to go and get, it's Next Goal Wins featuring our Thomas Rongen. Magisterial. If you've got any sorts of thoughts or any sorts of reactions, I know I've missed some great movies out in a lot of ways, but these were the ones that meant a lot to me. And I hope you look into them. And let me know, get back in touch with us here and Be In Sports. And I'll look forward to reading some of your comments. Adios, muchachos!